In this video, we are going to create lines in GeoGebra. So to create a line in GeoGebra, you will go up to the toolbar. It's a really simple task. Click on the line tool, and then you need to create 2 points. So I'm going to click here, and let's click at -1, 4, and bam, we have our line in GeoGebra. One more example here, just for fun. All right, so a negative slope 1. So that's how to create lines in GeoGebra.